been a heap of legends and tall tales about Robin Hood. All different, too. Well, we folks at the Kingdom have our own version. It's the story of what really happened in Sherwood Forest.
Thank you.